How's it going there, fellow shinobi now, aka the great Fukagi here, bringing you some more League of Legends gameplay. And today in the top lane, I am playing as Renekton, the brother of Nasus. And basically, what you want to know about Renekton is that he generates fury every time he attacks. And when I reach 50 fury, all my abilities get a bonus. Like, my Call of the Meek, my Q, I swing the blade around me, 50 fury bonus, damage is increased, as you can see. And then, Ruthless Predator, I strike twice and stun it for a bit. The fury bonus, attack three times, and the stun is a bit longer. E, slice and dice, damage is increased, and reduces their armor. And Dominus, surround myself, and deal magic damage. There you go. Basic, straightforward, done. Oh, and so also the reason I'm in a good mood right now is because the new Star Guardian skins that were announced. Oh my god, the four new ones that were announced, of course. My girl Jinx, one of my favorites. One of my favorite champs to play with gets the Star Guardian skin soon. There's also Star Guardian Jaina, Poppy, and Lulu, along with Lux, so, oh my god, I'm gonna be playing that so damn much. I know I thought Firecracker Jinx looked so damn awesome, but oh my god! I welcome the damn challenge.
Nasus cannot escape me forever.
I love that! Oh my god. Okay, I have to focus and harness my inner Renekton and just, you know, demolish them.
Chaos will follow.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh, wait, I can't teleport. Oh, oops.
Stop me.
been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Destruction approaches.
Just in time.
There is no retreat.
A tragic end for such a
long. Oh yeah, that's Ivor. Those voices are basically, for those of you who don't know, the newest champion, Ivor, guardian of the forest, who can create a question of the family. The champion has a little, like, tail for all the coming up to that guy, so.
Jesus. reality.
Dominating.
Oh, crud. What's that?
Nasus cannot escape me forever.
Nasus cannot escape me forever.
My teleport, I would so kill that stupid Cosmo. There we go.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain. Godlike. It has been destroyed.
There is no retreat.
An ally has been slain.
Destruction approaches.
Shut down. An ally has been slain.
Oh.
And I see you. Nice try, though.
shut down. Enemy double kill. An ally has been slain.
Just continue. Try to get away. Shoot! Gotta give her props for it. No shit.
Brutality.
Prepare yourselves for the ultimate test! That's from Hearthstone. That's Eadric the Pure from the Paladin class. Your turret has been destroyed. When you play him in Hearthstone, he changes all minions' attack to one.
An enemy has been slain.
I even have more CS than the damn ADC, shit.
Escape me forever.
been slain.
Dang it! Oh my god, I tried my best. My god. That's okay, we tried. GG. The enemy team. And yeah, unfortunately, yeah. But we'll get them next time for sure, don't worry. And if you enjoyed today's video, be sure to show me some love and hit the like button, please. It is greatly appreciated. Also, comment down below if you've ever played Renekton, your skin build, and what are some of the craziest things you've seen. He's very, very good when played correctly. As you can see, I tried my very damn best. My god, also Cho'Gath looks so odd in that, what was it, Loch Ness skin? And most importantly, if you're new to my channel, form a ninja subscription and subscribe for more awesome videos. And yeah, I'll catch you, Phil Shinobi, next time. Peace out. Have a great day, guys.